Folks, you couldn't ask for a better day than this one here in beautiful Porta Corsa, Italy. The setting for today's cliffhanging event. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
You guys aren't tired of seeing me win, are you? Because I'm about to do it again. I'm gonna make this quick.
You're gonna get
it. I am so stoked about this.
See, the brute's fine if it gets me in first place.
I'm not breaking the penalty. Enough link. Yeah. I'll blow right past
you. Hey, Mater, it's me, your best friend.
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head.
Knock it off!
You gotta teach me that sometimes.
That was complete.
That school move.
Now that I did not.
Not bad.
Wow, that's a great acceleration.
Don't try this at home.
That's right, good thing.
Let's see who's currently losing.
I've got to admit, that was nice. Not that I'd tell him.
Thought I'd get some air.
Woohoo! Nice burst of speed!
Comfortable with this? Familiar sight, I know. Try to keep up. Oh, no. All right. Time to ditch these losers.
Whoa!
Just like a train. You're making this way too easy. I love this view. A thing of beauty. Yeah, textbook. Thought I'd give you all a different view. Hold the applause, I distract the others right where I want. Exactly as planned.
Look at that speed!
Not during my race. I'm done here. A shortcut. That'll work. Chat, but I got a race to win. Time to mix it up. No problem. Thought I'd get some air. Like I wasn't gonna ace it. This view.
It's all that counts. Nice, right?
Exactly as planned.
You're making this way too easy.
Just like in training.
That's what I call being in the zone.
Thank you. Thanks. I really appreciate it.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
Let's dig into Jackson Storm's performance. Did you see him out there today? Woo, what a win. I gotta tell you, the future's looking bright as can be for this guy. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
Gosh, don't get me started, Chick. I know we don't have time for the details, but I see a lot of room for improvement out there.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.